I wanted everybody to know Uncle Bud.
All right, this is the truck, Uncle Bud, New York City. Inside is the weed. There's even clients. Wow.
That was gonna get my people out of the streets. Like, this was gonna be our 40 acres and a mule. Once I seen the president pardon a lot of people with marijuana charges, nobody wanted to be the guy that was locking people up for marijuana.
Uncle Bud, and we're here. We're gonna be here. We're not going anywhere.
Nobody.